It's this really surreal story about this infinite library that contains every book imaginable, and it has all these hexagonal atriums going up forever and down forever, and just something about the surreal aspect of this causes people to go crazy. So that's kind of what this is about. Hope you can get lost in it.